This is for the ladies.
Don't be scared now. I got something you have to see. So get your ass a drink. You better grab a seat.
You could be my muse. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. You could be my muse. Let's just get this straight. You're just a man, but this just may be something you need to understand. It's a different day, but you may just come and hang. Cause I may need you to get down on the floor. Do exactly what I say. If you catch me in my zone, it may be a lucky day. But don't get out of control, cause I may lose my patience with you. Can somebody please tell me, why do men try to be something they can never be? Cause us women are a totally different pedigree. You won't believe how I can be, but you may see. Cause you could be my muse. Oh, ha, yeah. Uh-huh. You could be my muse. You could be my muse. Oh, mama always told me not to need a man, but one thing I should know is that I have the upper hand. And if I do indulge in showing him my plans, the one thing he should know is I can also wear the pants with my fucking heels on, looking like a real strong woman. Any daddy would be proud to say I'm here. You just stepped into the kill zone. I just keep it real. Have you calling me a daddy? I just tell it like it is. And I think it's funny, cause men try to be something they can never be. Cause us women are a totally different pedigree. You won't believe how I can be, but you may see. Cause you can be my muse. Oh, yeah, uh-huh. Alright, you can be my muse. You can be my muse. Cause you could be my muse. Oh, yeah, uh-huh. Uh-huh. You could be my muse. You could be my muse.
I know this woman type, looking like kryptonite. The type that'll put a guy who's looking in the submission right. Where he stands, damn, she bad. Somebody better call the ambulance. She about to hurt somebody. We go way back, and she knows where I play at. So we don't need no lame cats, and please note we don't play that. She's that chick that I slaughter any guy for. Cause she's been riding in my corner since 9-4. And I adore her, I die for. So when you see that girl, don't be whack, best believe that girl is on. Boy, you better please that girl and mean that, or just leave that girl alone. Everything about that girl is a shit. She don't need a guy that squirms like a bitch. And money can't buy that girl, cause she gets anything she likes. And personally, she's bad about it. Mm-hmm.